Malacañang commends Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile for agreeing to a probe on the Senate Christmas cash gift issue. Enrile has been criticized for disbursing an additional maintenance and other operating expenses fund to senators worth 1.6 million pesos in December last year. PALA spokesperson Edwin Lacerda said the Senate should follow the Aquino administration's campaign for transparency and accountability and allow an independent firm to audit the Senate's finances. Enrile has engaged a number of senators in a word war over the cash gift issue, which Enrile claims is being used to remove him from the Senate presidency.